Welcome to Femap Tips and Tricks, where we present insider information on the use of Femap from the experts. Once you have the Femap user interface set the way you like it, with the desired arrangement of windows, panes, and view attributes, you can save both the layout and the view so that you can easily reset them should the need arise. First, the layout. You can save the user interface layout in the User Interface tab in File Preferences. Here you can specify which attributes of the user interface in terms of menus, panes, shortcut keys, etc. that should be saved, and the layout file name and directory. Once the layout is saved, it can be reloaded with the Load Layout button in the same dialog. The view, with its attributes such as model orientation, contour type, background color, etc., can also be saved. Views are saved in the View library under the view name. In this example, I've already saved the default untitled view under that name, and I've created a new view for printing that has a white background and alternate color for the text items. To save this view, you first need to give it a different title in the View Manager. Then, in the View Visibility dialog, you can save it to the View library. Views can be reloaded from this dialog as well, providing a quick and easy way to swap view attributes. To find out more, visit us at siemens.com/plm/femap or call your local channel partner.